What do you want? You called me out here to talk, so talk.
I'll get straight to the point. How did you do it?
Sorry, how did I do what?
Don't play dumb. We both know those imbeciles wouldn't withdraw their complaint for no reason.
I'll leave that to your imagination.
I'll rephrase the question then. Who came up with the brilliant idea? What made them back off?
I don't know. Why does that even matter to you?
If you're truly serious about advancing to Class A, then allow me to offer you a simple word of advice. Learn as much about Ayanokoji as you can, while you still have the opportunity to do so. Otherwise, before you know it, it'll be too late.
Hey, Ayanokoji!
How'd the hearing turn out?
You'll never believe what happened! The guys in Class C, they backed off for no apparent reason!
I see. That's incredible.
I know, isn't it? Do you think Horikita pulled some strings for me?
Yeah, probably.
She's pretty awesome, but also kinda weird. Well, see you around. I'm late for practice.
What is that supposed to mean?
Why do you imagine Ayanokoji would be going out of his way to help the rest of you? And why, despite his superiority, does he refuse to reveal what he's capable of?
I don't know.
To put it in the school's terms, Class D is the place for those with defective qualities. The ones who barely had the chops to get in at all. It's just my opinion, so take it with a grain of salt. But out of everyone in Class 1D, the most effective student is Ayanokoji.